With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal. And with the race minutes away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown.
Okay, I know it's your home Grand Prix, but treat it like any other race. Don't take unnecessary risks.
Let's capitalize on that first lap. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Got that confirmed? Spare energy, use your overtake button. We'll receive you at the end of this lap.
complete. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Ahead is 23.6 seconds. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down.
flag. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. To fit the mediums, car ahead, they're running medium tires. George is in the pits. George in the pits. Front is 2.8 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car ahead is 5.3 seconds. say you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Lots of fuel remaining. Caution. Right, some information on Grosjean. They are out of the race. Okay, clear. Front is 6.0 seconds. Some information on Kvyat. They have some kind of mechanical problem. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
need to slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. That's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Yet another historic win under their belts. Well done to the team at Mercedes. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's have a look then at the driver's standings. Valtteri Bottas takes the top spot. He's our new driver's championship leader after today's result. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
It's got to be Valtteri.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? It wasn't the cleanest race today, was it? You scraped the walls a few times. Were you struggling for grip? Great. Well, that's everything.